Hello there, people. This is Mr. Critic, and you're watching my LP of Strategic Command, European Theater, Part 2. So, I really hope you have enjoyed Part 1. Off-screen, I deleted most of the saved games, so they will not bother us anymore. Well, for a couple of saves still, but not until 70 or something. And also, sorry, Franklin Delano Roosevelt, I didn't recognize you. But this is FDR, not Truman. Stupid me. So now that we actually know all of the five leaders, we can continue. Load save game. This is the last one that we have, you know, saved. Last turn summary. I just wanted to check something. Please give me a second. Load save game. Yeah, it was number 10. Yeah, okay. Wasn't sure, you know, I have deleted most of the saved games, but not all, so. So, our cute map is here, and while I was studying a little bit, haven't cheated yet, I will, I will tell you if I will, so don't worry. But I have decided to first, you know, give, you know, replacements to all of our units since they are very low on everything. Okay. And you too. And one more thing I have decided. Don't think we actually need that many armies to cross. We'll take, you know, two armies, two times corps, and plus perhaps one corps here. Armies will be more necessary here, you know, when we cross the low countries and attack, afterwards attack France. So, let us just, you know, max all the units that we can. Well, not all. I also have checked it, you know. Don't have enough military prestige points for all of them. Yeah. So you will be sent across, I'm guessing. Here. Yeah, here. Tank goes here, one corps also here, the other one here, and now also we need our headquarters closer. And I think now we have all we need. Two armies, one corps, another one, and yet another one. Yeah, this should work. Let me just check for prestige. Yeah. We should reinforce our airplanes, most definitely. We'll need them at full strength. Okay. Did we forget anything? No. Not really. Yeah. This is it, I think. Yeah. So we'll save this now on 0011. Research. We're still waiting for some luck regarding industrial technology and long-range aircraft, both very useful. Cannot even decide which one is more useful. Probably industrial technology, but you know, when attacking, every hex counts with air fleet, so. Done. Unless we can, no, we cannot purchase anything. Done. Uh-huh. And now we'll have to save, and I will have to take a little pause since it is time to attack the low countries, and I want to do it right, you know. And also, we'll have to prepare our forces to approach the coast of Norway. Be right back. Yo, I'm back. So, time to declare war on low countries. Quite a boost. I mean, regarding the percentages of our both future allies and enemies. So, this is now pretty straightforward, I think. Here we'll cross and attack this inf. Wonderful. Now we'll also attack with a tank. And yeah, we'll have to use the aircraft. So, you first. Didn't go as well as planned, have to say it. So, tank, wonderful. We take over Brussels. And we attack this inf twice. We wouldn't want, you know, for low countries not to surrender. Because sometimes even if you do take the capital and the enemy still has, you know, enough forces, they just refuse to surrender, and it wouldn't be good. Now we'll send our units to the coast of Norway. Here. Transport. Here. Now for two armies. You go here, and you go here, and also we bring our headquarters closer, and yet another corps if we can afford it, of course, and I think we can, yeah. So, transport. Here you go. And also time to move our heavy cruisers here to prepare for the attack on Sweden, which I'm actually really planning to attack. This is different than in World War II, but you know, the resources are just too tempting not to attack. We are also bringing our air fleet closer to assist with the attack on Oslo and headquarters. Purchase units, don't have enough to really purchase anything, so only subs and corps remaining. So yeah, time to save. To save, of course. What was this? 0013, I believe. Until 18 or 19 we still have save games, but after it no more overwriting. Okay, war map. Now please some luck, because counterattack of the French could hurt, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have some decent cover from the air fleets, but you know, both French have airplanes and also RAF is present, so could turn nasty, you know. So, done. Low countries surrender, yes. Pretty decent plunder. Interceptors? No! Where are the fucking interceptors? Not close enough, I guess. Now? Again, nothing? Damn it. don't like this. Perhaps interceptors work only one hex lower than actually, you know. I'm not sure, you know. This unit is in our range, but... Okay, never mind. Let us just speed up this 0015. War map. Nothing has changed, so it's time for us to declare war on Norway. Good. Now for the tricky part, we have to unload and attack. Good. And now we'll use our airplanes. Nice, really nice. And now please some luck. Oh, suffers landing casualties. This is a random thingy. But we have taken over the port. So this means we can actually disembark our units at will. So, corps, and headquarters. So, now we can do it in a single turn. Again, suffers landing casualties. Bloody hell. Okay, another corps. Unload here. Headquarters. Unload here. And this corps will unload here and go for the objective of Bergen. In case you know, Norway doesn't surrender, and even more important, because the British could retake it, you know, if nobody was defending this city, so they are sneaky. Okay, time to advance. We'll have to retreat this tank or provide it with some replacements. Have to decide about it, you know. So good. Movement cost of 2. This is a forest. This is why we're having problems. Now we'll have to retreat this tank, or perhaps we can press forward. Yeah, we can. Very nice. Says we will not succeed. French interceptors. Good. Army here. Purchase units. So we reinforce, or perhaps first we actually purchase a headquarters. We'll need it badly. So yeah, Rommel here. Now we need your talents, you know, Panzer Elite and everything. Goes division. Okay, headquarters. Headquarters actually here, and corps here. Okay. Now, perhaps it is time to re-engage with these subs here. Perhaps. Now I would very much like to see where the Allied air fleet is. War map. We are in war. But actually I do not dare. Not until the French have surrendered, I think. Even then, we'll have a lot of problems, you know, with the Royal Navy, so... Yeah, this is it. So let us give the enemy its turn and then a little pause, probably two more turns, I'm not sure. Still, how long does this take? You know, I know turns are shorter, much shorter than in Panzer General, but still. Me babbling a lot doesn't help either. yeah, done. Norway surrenders, excellent. More plunder, but pretty poor plunder this time. And still nothing from our technology department. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. No. Leave me alone, bastard. Also, the ships have arrived. Okay, let us now just save like on 20 something, just in case 0.22. Yeah, this should do it. Okay, now time for a little pause. I'll be right back. Yo, I'm back. So I guess in France we'll have to take it easy for a turn or two, because we are encountering much resistance, and also we need to bring our planes closer to help. So still nothing from research. Wonderful. Damn it. Okay, so you can advance towards Bergen, while you could probably just continue and invade Sweden. Well, what do you think? Should we? Yeah, why not? Let us invade Sweden. War map. Declare war on Sweden. Cool. And we advance deep into their territory. Looks empty. This mine also, so. Ah, now we see something. Royal Sweden Air Fleet plus their army. So we'll attack the air fleet first. And now, do we actually bring our planes to help or not? It would be useful, I'm sure, but have a bad feeling they will be needed more, you know, here in France. So nothing for you, sorry man. We'll attack the city of Oslo. Okay, another inf. And now we can send our sub here. Airplanes. Yeah. No, we need you here. Yeah. We do. We don't have a choice actually, so. So now we'll attack this army. Too bad we are not in range. But we can take over this mine. This helps us and hurts the French. So yeah. Good. Now, is there any way we break through here? Would be wonderful. Won't be able to retreat, I'm afraid. Maybe. No, it didn't work. So now we are in some deep shit. Yeah. Purchase units. If we reinforce, we can get it back to full strength. So yeah, we attack here. And now we also attack here. Okay. So reinforce. You too. You can move here. Brunstedt closer. So Eric and I, you know, are doing mayhem here to the enemy units, which was expected because we are both elite generals. Okay, 4 units to move, purchase. We have some prestige available. This one is covering 5 units. This one only 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Perhaps another tank would help. But we still, again, do not have enough. Damn it. Then let us invest in research. Purchase. Jet aircraft. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. So we'll save the game on 023. Give the enemy its turn. Just let me check the percentages. Oh, rising dangerously, but also Italy will join us soon. So what are, you know, United States and USSR compared to Italy? Okay, enough. Let us end the turn. Done. And again, nothing. Damn it. Ouch. Sweden is actually going for its capital to protect it. Good tactics. Yeah. So save on 024 and see what is going on. Yeah. Now we'll actually start attacking the enemy's fleet and probably draw some attention, of course, from the fighters. And again. Perhaps I should attack with this one first. But now it's done. So let us just advance. Zero one. And now we'll effectively cut off the guys protecting the Maginot line, which is always good. So here we go. Reinforce. Headquarters closer. Air fleet closer. And more headquarters closer. And now we attack. Nothing. I hope this is it for these three guys here. Their supply lines are now effectively, you know, cut, severed, or whatever the word is. And now we can focus on Sweden. But first we'll take over Bergen. Well, not take over, you know, just protect it. Okay, the airplane is gone. Here we have ships attacking. Here also. And we attack this army. And again. And again. And headquarters closer. Sup? We need you here to help. Four more units to move. Research. We could probably purchase an army. Just let me check something. But we cannot place it anywhere close. So this unit is in serious danger. I'm just hoping that, you know, these guys are so low on supplies that, I don't know, purchase. Now we'll also invest in anti-tank weapons and heavy tanks, and then all we have extra we'll invest in industrial technology, because we desperately need, you know, for it to rise. So save. 0025, and we give the enemy its turn. Again, nothing as far as technology is concerned on anything else. Damn it! Italy declare war. Thank you. Finally, some help. France is beaten, but you know, it just wouldn't give up. So, save. 0027. This, I think, should probably be the last turn. You see, the value of having headquarters close, it really helps. So now we'll attack this army. And again. So, do we come even closer? I'm not sure, you know, because what I know is that mines do not provide so much supplies than city, and supply of 8. Yeah. I think we should stay here actually. Now our sub can get even closer. Now do we start working on this unit here? Or do we actually take over the Maginot? Ah, this inf is in range. Okay, we'll attack it. Wonderful. Maginot destroyed. And let us destroy some more. Okay, we have Italians, why not use them? We'll attack here. And here. Wonderful. So Marseille is ours. France almost beaten, but not just yet. To forget about these isolated units and, you know, press forward. Die. Oh my god. That hurt like hell. Okay. Now we can actually destroy this imp, I think. Yeah. Yeah. And bring one headquarter. Rommel here. Egg here. Reinforce this inf, and air fleet can probably move. Units, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 air fleet can move here. Yeah. Now we finally have access to a very large Italian fleet. So we'll use it. Be careful, since British are present on Malta and they can cause us problems here in North Africa. For the time being, we are facing no opposition. Yeah. Sub. What is the spotting of... have to check something. Spotting of the air fleet is... 5. Action points... Okay. Finally noticed that. Spotting of 5. So... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can go here. And more cruisers. Okay, headquarters. Lot of subs. So probably time to save the game. 0028. Purchase units. Italians will start getting military prestige points on the next turn. Yeah, this is it. Let us give the enemy its turn and then probably finish this video. Again, nothing. Wonderful. Okay, but we have survived, thank God. So, okay, we save again. 0029. This number is special for me because no matter how old I will get, I will be always 29 in my heart. Well, folks, thank you for watching this. Sorry, you know, that I didn't joke more, but I'm sweating heavily, you know, just to play this game so. Perhaps when I get used to it, we'll chat more. Until then, all the best from Mr. Critic and bye-bye.